Welcome to Lunalogic Tarot. I'm Juju, and this is going to be a quick general weekly reading for Libra. You can have Libra in your Sun, Moon, Rising, or Venus placements. Please keep in mind these readings are very general. Take what resonates, leave the rest, but it's not your story. Do not try to make it fit. Roles can be reversed, and everything is subject to free will and the will of the divine. No one is free from law of cause and effect. If you would like to get a personal reading with me, the information is in the description box below. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. It really does mean the world to me. It doesn't cost you anything and motivates the hell out of me. All right. This is going to be quick, so we're going to take them from the bottom. Three more shuffles. One, two, three. And cut the deck. Here we go. Okay, so somebody is very much in and out, okay? They come to you when they want something, then they leave you, okay? You want wish fulfillment with somebody who isn't there for you. There's a lot of confusion around how to take action, though. You need to be very clear about what it is that you want regarding moving forward, okay, regarding a lover. Somebody here has a choice in love, you or them, but they always apologize for this. This will be illuminated to you about your wish fulfillment here that you need to retreat from because you need to focus on your pentacle right now because that will actually bring you stability. You're watching someone or someone's watching you make a bad investments here. You're very guarded and wounded right now, or you need to have proper boundaries. So some type of form of regret here over the decision that was made regarding some form of slow-moving stability. It was very heartbreaking why it came to an end. That's truth. Truth has been spoken. There needs to be balance here regarding toxicity here that needs to be blocked out. Blocked communication because this person is lying to you about a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn that they're waiting on. You need to focus on your stability here by looking good, smelling good, but right now you have too much anxiety to do so. You're very reluctant to drop this burden here about reconciliation with somebody, but your luck is on your side. You're being favored by fate to have victory here. But you just got to see it from a different perspective. Got to get out of your head, make new offers, manifest your dreams, stop holding on to the past and holding on to a decision that cause a major fight or there was mind games involved. You need to go within take some type of solitude so you can heal from the past and walk away from it finally once and for all. You have someone around you who's very loving and nurturing towards you, but I feel like they're focusing on their pentacle right now. Maybe you owe an apology to somebody. You want to offer a cup of love to them to maybe work something out. Maybe there's even commitment here or divine, or the divine is offering you, say, hey, you need to make something right with somebody so you can have a new beginning. That may be full of drama, though, but you need to hold back from that. Hold back from drama, fighting, and arguments here, especially with a Leo that you're trying to work with or collaborate with. There's some form of illusion with this person who's there at a crossroads here about somebody that they love. Okay? Let's see what else for my Libras. Yeah, you need to balance things out with the scales here regarding your money. It's time before your shit blows up and something ends at your workplace. Someone is wearing a mask here. They're hiding something. They're hiding communications from you at somebody's house. Someone's also hiding an addiction from you or love. Someone might be a sex addict as well. Let's see. What do you need to surrender? What do Libras need to surrender? But you do owe an apology to someone. Surrender to what is? Gemini, I think. Wait, did Gemini get this? I think Gemini just got this, so you might be done with the Gemini. Surrender to what is. Flow with what is instead of fighting it. When you can't change the situation, compassionately accepting it exactly as it is will bring you peace. Okay, surrender to what is. All right, Libra, that is your reading. I hope this helps. Please subscribe to my channel and like this video. All right, take care of yourself. I love you. Bye.